الف اللہ چمبے دی بوٹی مرشد من میرے وچ لائی
نحمده ونصلي ونسلم على رسوله الكريم أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا وإذا خاطبهم الجاهلون قالوا سلاما والذين يبيتون لربهم سجدا وقياما والذين يقولون ربنا اصرف عنا عذاب جهنم ان عذابها كان غراما صدق الله العظيم وصدق رسوله النبي الكريم الامين ونحن على ذلك لمن الشاهدين والشاكرين والحمد لله رب العالمين وقال الله تبارك وتعالى في شان حبيبه صلى الله عليه وعلى اله وصحبه وسلم إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا ومولانا محمد وأصحاب سيدنا ومولانا محمد وبارك وسلم الصلاة والسلام عليك يا سيدي يا رسول الله وعلى آلك وصحابك يا سيدي يا حبيب الله حضرت پیر طریقت رہبر شریعت و صاحبزادہ والا شان اور پیارے دوستو بزرگ بھائی السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ For peers, لفظ پیر in Quran there is no لفظ پیر and in a hadith there is no لفظ پیر instead of peer there is a word ولی there is a word عباد الرحمن we say peer but رب سے اللہ سے عبد الرحمن ڈیووٹی سو رحمان رحمان کا بندہ ان قرآن اللہ سیز ٹو ہز رائچس ڈیووٹیز مومن متقی متوکل صابر شاکر ذاکر محسن دیز ورڈس اللہ ہے سیڈ ان قرآن فار دوز پیپل ہوم وی سے پیر ان اوور لینگویج پیر مین وائس مین پیر مین ولی اللہ فار دوز پیپل who don't know about what is meant by peer, we translate peer in word wali. In Quran Majeed, for peer, lafz wali, ibad ur-rahman, shaykh. In hadith, wali Allah. Allah says in Quran Majeed, ala inna awliya Allah. In Surah Yunus, verse number 62, Allah says, أَلَا إِنَّ أَوْلِيَاءَ اللَّهِ لَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ Behold carefully. Behold carefully. Be attentive. Be attentive. That surely, indeed, there is no fear nor any grief upon the friends of Allah.
Subhanallah.
These are peer.
Subhanallah.
These are wali Allah.
Subhanallah.
Peer al-Tariqa.
Subhanallah.
Rahbar al-Shariyat.
Subhanallah.
In Allah's word, awliya Allah.
Subhanallah.
I am happy to see peer al-Tariqa, wali Allah.
Subhanallah.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. There are two attributes. One, they are those who believe and are pious to their duty. These are two basic attributes of Wali Allah. Number one, complete belief. Believe, Iman, Mu'min, right creed. And good deeds. If any man his aqidah is not right, his amal is not right, he is not wali. Wali for peer, it is necessary. His iman is right, basic creeds good, and deed good practices. In this surah Al-Furqan, Allah says, "Wa ibadur Rahman, awliya Allah."
Subhanallah.
Who are awliya Allah? Allah says, "Alladhina yamshuna 'ala al-ardi hawna," who walk on the earth in humbleness, ajzi, tawazu, not ghurur, takabbur, ajzi. And tawazu. And when some ignorant addresses them, they say peace. Assalamu alaikum. These are basic attributes of wali, peer e tariqat. وَالَّذِينَ يُبِيتُونَ رَبِّهِمْ سُجَّدًا وَقِيَامًا. And those who pass the night for the Rabb, for the sustainer, in prostration, and standing. Wali Allah stand in night. Those are walis, not the sweet. Who says? Allah is saying. Allah is saying, those who are devotees to Rahman, who pass the night for their Rabb, sustainer, in prostration, and standing. Sajda karte hain aur qiyam karte hain. Ye, this is the basic attributes of Wali Allah. Then Allah says, وَالَّذِينَ أَنْفَقُوا إِذَا أَنْفَقُوا لَمْ يُسْرِفُوا. And those who when they spend are neither extravagant nor they are miser, but remain in between the two on the middle path. This is the attitude of Wali Allah, Peer Tariqa, Rahbar Shariyat. Then Allah says, وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَشْهَدُونَ الزُّورَ. And those who do not bear witness to what is false. And when they pass by any nonsense, they leave it up keeping their dignity. Ghosh-e Azam Peer Peera Sheikh Abdul Qadir Jilani said, who is peer, who is wali, who is pious man, who is righteous man, he has 12 attributes. One, he should be Ghafoor. Then he should Sattar. Then he should Shafiq. Number four, he should Rafiq.
SubhanAllah.
Number five, Sadiq.
SubhanAllah.
Number six, Mutasaddiq.
SubhanAllah.
Number seven, who says Amr bil Maruf. Number eight, Nahy al Munkar. Number nine, Hussein Knight. Number ten, who spend money to force. Number 11, who is Alim. Alim. Learned man. Who is not learned man, he cannot reach the Sayyid of Ali. And 12th, Bahadur, brave man. These 12 attributes, what's the other way, Bira Shakhtar Qadr Jilani radiallahu anhu. He has mentioned for those people who are Pir Tariqat, Wali Allah, wise man, righteous man. There was a great man whose name is Mujad al Afsani. Shaykh Amsani. He was a brave man. When Jahangir calls him for sajda, Allah Ta'ala says, Ala inna awliya Allahi la khawfun alayhim. There is no fear. When the king called him for sajda, there was no fear in his heart. Mujaddid Sahib says, I shall only this my Peshani forehead for Allah.
SubhanAllah.
Not kings. It means Peer, Peer Tariqat, Rahbar Shariat, Wali Allah is a brave man.
SubhanAllah.
In this locality, there is Christianity and pops and clubs. In this circumstances, if a man preaches Islam, he's a brave man.
SubhanAllah.
He has no fear of government, no fear of dirty law. They fear only from Allah.
SubhanAllah.
This is the Peer Tariqat, Rahbar Shariat. They love poor. They love poor. They love rich. They love anybody.
SubhanAllah.
They love white. They love black.
SubhanAllah.
Everyone.
SubhanAllah.
You have seen Mr. Black man. He has come. Then white man. Yes, come. There's no difference. Ek is Allah my God says, ایک حصہ میں کھڑے ہو گئے محمود و عیاض, نہ کوئی بندہ رہا نہ کوئی بندہ نواز. This is the, it is the dignity of Islam. Islam, in Islam is equality. There's no difference between black and white, rich and poor. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved poor. When any poor man inviting in house, they don't reject his invitation. Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, go to there and sit down on the earth. And Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, when go to poor people's in their house, they were very happy. Allah is also happy. Muhammad Arabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who follows them in Quran, Surah Al-Imran, verse number 32. Rabbi Zul-Jalal wal-Ikram says, Kul in kuntum tuhibun Allah. Ey Mahbub sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Kul, please declare. Allah says, O my beloved devotee, declare, in kuntum tuhibbuna Allah, If you love Allah, you should follow love. You should follow me. Muhammad Ali alayhi salatu wasalam are saying. He's saying, if you love Allah, then what you should do? You should follow me. You should follow me. In every field, in eating, in standing, in dressing, in walking, in dream, in every kind of in life. Allah Ta'ala says, قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهِ إِمَامُ عَلَيْهِ السَّلَامُ. Please declare, if you love Allah, you should follow me. Then what happened? Only then Allah will love you. And will forgive you and your faults. The only way to follow Allah is the way of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That is why Allah says, مَنْ يُطِعُ رُسُولَ فَقَدْ أَطَاعَ اللَّهُ. Who obey Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in fact, he obeys Allah. Those who not obey Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they not obey Allah. This mirror is sunnah. Miswak is sunnah. To drink water, right hand, sunnah. To eat, right hand, sunnah. Wear shirt, first right, then left, is sunnah. You wear socks, first right, then left, sunnah. First say, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, sunnah. Those people follow Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In fact, they follow Allah. These are wali. These are peers. Those who have no peer, they are not peer. They are not peer. They are common men. Wise men are those who have peer, or peer, mukabbar. Small lot. Big. Just like 1, 2, 3, 4. This is farz. One wish farz. Sunnah, ya nafar. Allah says in Hadith al-Qudsi, Hazrat Abu Huraira says, see Allah, see a apostle of Allah, messenger of Allah, محمد يربي صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم يتقرب إلي عبدي بالنوافل يتقرب إلي بالنوافل. In Hadith Qudsi, باب الركاب, Hadith number 2, نبي كريم صلى الله عليه وسلم he said يتقرب إلي عبدي بالنوافل. A man, a devotee come to Allah due to after first sunnah then nawafil. First farz, then sunnah, and at the end, nawafil. Who don't say nawafil is not wali Allah. Awliya says tahajjud. Awliya says pray, ishraq. Awliya says tawabin, nawafil. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, yataqarrab ilayya عبدي بالنوافل حتى أحببته. حتى أحببته. Allah says, I love him. When I love him, يدخل القيام تشبهها. يدخل القيام شبهها. وصل الذي يبصر بها. Allah says, I'm his hand. I'm his foot. I'm his eye. I'm his ear. And there's power of Allah. This power of Allah. Allah says about Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَمَا رَبَيْتَ إِسَ رَبَيْتَ وَلَا إِنَّ اللَّهَ رَمَا. مَا رَبَيْتَ, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you have not thrown. اس روایت کو میں دوستو ولیکن اللہ ہما but it shows Allah it means the power in the hand of حضرت محمد صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم the power of Allah and then a devotee loved Prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم and obeyed him Allah says your power is my power when you listen it means Allah gives the power to listen in Quran 3 Surah An-Naml Hazrat Sulaiman al-Islam قال يا أيها الملأ أيكم يأتيني بأسيها قبل أن يأتوا المسلمين Sulaiman al-Islam said O chiefs which is of you who may bring her thrown to me before they come to me as a Muslim who is out of you then one giant jinn said I will bring you that throne before you rise from your seat and ati kabhi qabla an taquma min maqamik wa inni laka kamina me and I am powerful over you over that trustworthy it said the jinn then Sulaiman al-Islam said no it is too late it is too late قال الذي عنده علم من الكتاب then said one believer who had a knowledge of the book said an adika bihi anatika bihi I shall bring it to you he says when he said I shall bring it to you before twinkling of the eye before twinkling of the eye the power in his hand was the power of Allah is another saying فَإِنَّمَا يُقُلُوا كُنْ فَيَكُونَ Allah says كُنْ فَيَكُونَ it is the masar of كُنْ it is masar of كُنْ وَلِيَ اللَّهِ Allah says his hand is my hand his power is my power and when a pious man obeys Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam Allah says your power is my power وَلِيْ سَعْلَنِي لَوْ تَيَنَّا when you ask me something I give to you that is why we come to wali allah peer e tariqat rab e shariat please pray to allah for me then they pray allah taala gives why wali allah peer e tariqat rab e shariat friend of allah allah loves his friends we should also love his friends when we love friends of Allah it means we are loving Allah they are signs of Allah that is why all you people are loved we are loving Hazrat Sahib
Narayan Takbir
Allah
But there is a thing we should know. When Asif brought throne of Balkis, then Hazrat Sulaiman said, Haza min fadli rabbi. It is due to blessing of Allah. I am grateful to you that Allah Ta'ala brought me to you to see you, see Hazrat Sahib. Alhamdulillah. And you have given me time to say about Peer, what is meant by peer? Who is peer? In Urdu, peer? In reality, wali. In Urdu, say peer. In no, English, not in English. In the language of Quran, wali. And those people who love wali Allah, Allah loves them. Huzur sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They are praised. Allah will be Ibuhuma, Faibahuma. About Imam Hassan and Imam Hussein. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I love Hassan, I love Hussein. Faibahuma. Allah, you love also Hassan and Hussein. Faibahuma, you will go. And of all those who love Hassan and Hussein. Those were Wali Allah. Imam Hassan was Ali Wali Allah. Imam Hussein was Wali Allah. We call them Sayyiduna Imam Hussein. In their culture, in Arab, Peer was called Sayyid. In our culture, Peer was called not Sayyid but Peer. And Peer are Rahbar Shariat. Peer-e Tariqat, Rahbar-e Shariat. Shariat or Tariqat, they are not the two different symbols. Same. Shariat. Shariat means Namaz. Shariat, Roza. Shariat, Hajj. Shariat, Zakat. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, same. Antabudallah, kahanna katarahu. Antabudallah, کرنا کترا ہو اللہ کی عبادت ایسے کرو جیسے تم اللہ کو دیکھتے ہو فیلن تو کترا ہو اور اگر تم اللہ کو نہیں دیکھ سکتے تو سب اللہ تمہیں دیکھ رہا ہے This is طریقت اللہ اکبر اللہ سے right, left, front, back, everywhere, Allah see. Then this concept is, we take this concept, then we are in the path of tariqat. Just we say, Allahu Akbar, As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah, As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. No, we are not in the right way. Allah, Azul Shalom Allah say, what is Ihsan? What is tariqat? Ihsan, tariqat. Antabudallah, kannaka tarahu. Failam tukun tarah, failu jara. Junaid Baghdadi was a peer. Sisra Junaidia ke wo, sarbara. Unka ek murid tha, jo bada kareeb tha. Jaise Hazrat sahab ki koi kareeb hoga. Wo dusre jo murid the, wo وہ جلتے تھے سڑتے تھے کھڑتے تھے کہتے ہیں یہ چمچا ہے تو ایک دن کیا ہوا کہ پیر صاحب نے بتانے کے لیے کہ یہ کیوں میرے قریب ہے انہوں نے کہا ایک ایک پرندہ سب بیٹھے لو سب کو ایک چھری دی اور ایک پرندہ دیا اچھا کسی نے بورسی خانے میں کچن میں جا کے ذبح کر لیا کسی نے بیڈ روم میں جا کے ذبح کر لیا کسی نے ڈرائنگ روم میں ذبح کر لیا کسی نے درخت کے پیچھے دبا کر لیا اور وہ جو آیا وہ زندہ پرندہ لے کر آ گیا سب لوگ تماشا کرنے لگے آپ نے فرمایا تو وہاں ذبح کرنا ہے جہاں کوئی نہ دیکھتا ہو تو ہر ایک نے ذبح کیا کسی نے کمرے میں کسی نے کچن میں کسی نے ڈرائنگ روم میں کسی نے درخت کی اوٹ میں اس نے ذبح نہیں کیا سارے آگے بڑے خوش کہ آج پتہ لے کر کون اچھا ہے کون برا ہے کون پیارا ہے کون پیارا نہیں ہے who is beloved who is not beloved تو آپ نے اسے پوچھا کہاں ذبح کیا کچن میں شاباش کہاں ذبح کیا ڈرائنگ روم میں شاباش کہاں ذبح کیا بیڈ روم میں شاباش واہ 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 تم نے کوئی ذبح کیا اس نے کہا حضور آپ نے فرمایا تھا وہاں ذبح کرنا ہے
جہاں کوئی نہ دیکھتا ہو، تو میں جہاں بھی گیا میرا اللہ مجھے دیکھ رہا تھا۔ This is ihsan, this is tariqat. That is why we call these people fear-e tariqat. They fear from Allah in bedroom, they fear from Allah in drawing room, they fear from Allah in kitchen. Everywhere they fear Allah. Allah inna awliya Allah la khawfun alayhim wa la hum yahzanun. Allah aap ki meri aziz ko muzakkar farmaye. Wa akhir dawana alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.